Hey, what's up guys? Today I'm going to show you how to make a top down shooter. So you need this this sprite for the player. The circle should be in the center. The center should be in the circle. Delete all the sounds, no need of sounds. Then you need the bullet. This shouldn't be in the center. And then the enemy, the same as player almost, and the stage shouldn't be white. Now let's start with coding. When the green flag clicked, forever, point towards mouse pointer. So let's see if it works. Now is this working? Good. So if key up arrow pressed, change by button, duplicate this, change by minus 10 and put the down arrow, duplicate these both and remove these, right arrow and left arrow, change x by 10 and duplicate this, change x by minus 10. So let's see if it works. Yeah, it's working well. Let's see here. Running game is recording, I think. So go to bullet. The green flag clicked. Hide. Then when I start as a clone, go to player, go to front, show, then point and direction, direction of player, then repeat until touching edge, move 15 steps, then delete this clone. Then go to player, make a script. When the green flag clicked, forever if, mouse down. Mouse down means the left mouse button clicked, which we use every day. So create clone of bullet. Then wait 0.1 seconds. Then let's see if it works. Yeah, it's working good. And if we move, but yeah, go to x0 and y0 in the player, go to front and then show, so it will come in the center when you start the game. Then go to enemy. The green flag clicked. Forever, create clone of myself and wait 3 seconds. Put here a hide so it won't be shown. When I start as a clone, show and go to front. Go to random position. Forever, point towards the player and I move 1 steps. Then make a variable, enemy hit points, for this sprite only, and check the set enemy hit points to 3. If touching bullet, then set brightness effect to 50, clear graphic effects, wait 0.1 seconds and change animate points by minus 1 and put an put this in a if else statement. If enemy hit points is greater than 0, and if not else, delete this clone. Then create a variable score for all sprites. Then make it in the center and change score by 1. Now make a variable called player health for all sprites. Go to stage and when the green flag clicked, set player health to 100 and set score to 0. Then go to enemy and duplicate the script. If touching player, change player health by -1. And now wait 1 second. Take this in the second script and I'll start as a clone. Forever if touching player, change player by -1 and wait 1 second. Or say wait 0.1 second. Then go to player, the green flag clicked. Forever if player health is less than 0, stop all. This will stop the game if the player health is equal to 0. Let's play. Okay, it's working. Player health and save your game. Thank you guys for watching. See you in the next part of this tutorials. Thank you.